how it works, though.
I guess if you nuke their nuke. Hey, everybody connected. I will sit on the front line and complain. That's what I'm gonna do. The fact that, like, what is this? What is the starting spot? This guy is at rank 22. Apparently. How are you doing? Ah, hell. That's far too close to the front line. So this area is gonna be a massive liability. I don't know how to cancel that ping once I start it. So, every time I accidentally do that, everybody gets a ping. Let's escape. It doesn't work. I try. I meant to come back and juice it for a sec.
It's already a bit late for that.
So dark. So little vision.
Self-destructed. commander destroyed. An allied commander self-destructed.
Oh, a follower. Is that all?
Mime Zero Os is chilling for 1 month.
I will say, he really did put himself out there, though. Which I'm thankful for. No week over him.
Enemy commander destroyed.
That is a lot of teching over there. Have the commander help with this. What the hell are those hover tanks? Interesting. Pretty cool. No, I can't afford that. I'm draining already a little. There are too many. Just eyeball it. That's gonna be annoying. Target your artillery! Thank you.
Detected.
think this is the time to go T2. Because they're clearly teching. I'm about to get a lot of metal from this. Don't get too crazy, bro. Work my way back. Ah, fuck. Get a twitcher.
You're overflowing metal.
Another key part. I'm not wasting my metal yet. Did you hear that? It was us first. That's the plus. I'll have to see if they decide, or if they end up having the same. I've held off a lot here after the initial bit. Because obviously with that nuke, we gained a lot of momentum.
An allied commander has died.
Spending so much metal at once. It's too much. Do we have one? We're not safe yet. But it's happening. I think they have anti. I heard something fire. Good to know. around. All right, we're good. I don't want to talk about whatever happened here. I just punch through with flames. Possible. Not super, like, well, we forced them to redirect pretty dramatically here. But that's not everything yet. Oh shit. Got him. So much on the ground now. I want it. That's too much to ask right now. I need this metal. Nice.
T3 unit detected.
What? T3? Rattlesnake. Barely teeth. I'll take these. Where did my tier 2 builder go? Where are you?
Aircraft spotted.
Oh yeah, it's building flak, I think. Which is the biggest threat at the moment.
Metal extractor lost.
Convenient. Are they actually getting pushed up there?
Metal extractor lost.
Don't really appreciate that. Adding some shurikens. Be careful with that bomber.
Metal extractor lost.
Also, I'm not a big fan of green here. I mean, obviously. Where are you going? Come back. Burn a little more. Do we have all the maxes upgraded? I mean, besides the very front, but could still do better. Where's my Juno? I don't have one. Wake up! Now it's my problem. You see, this is, look, this is when things get annoyed. When it becomes my problem. Where am I? My fucking shuriken. Not in my backyard. Yeah, this was optimistic. What do I have to do for now? Comes the swarm. That sounded important.
Titan detected. Metal extractor lost.
Out of air. Ours. Where are my shurikens? Didn't I build a Juno? Jesus, the ticks. My eye holes. I'll take this and then rev it. We're waiting! Shurikens just get obliterated. Yep. Another one? Okay. So many. We're gonna try to stun the Czars. And with that, we should be able to turn the tide. I'm firing so many EMPs. I lost my stealth pot. I don't remember exactly what's happening. There's so many! The team has 2,100 units and counting. Oh god, the- why would you do this? Son of a fuck. We're at maximum conversion, right? The nuke, it didn't even land. So many ticks. They're everywhere. Our red player's at 0 FPS. Okay, if I turn the UI off, it runs a little better. I just have to guess.
Metal extractor lost.
Metal extractor lost. Oh yeah, I can turn. I don't know how much that'll matter, but. Well, there are multiple people lagging out, but. And I wonder why. So away she goes. I'm gonna try to get the gantry, but I can't even think. Oh no, there's one unit in the back line. Oh my god. I have like 78 shurikens. 96 shurikens actually. Bring the mammoths. This is bad. There's one fucking Bradley boy is doing as much as 17,000 ticks. Okay, it's not 17,000. It's 3. Still a lot though. Could I find a nice flat ground to place this damn thing? Run! Why are you like this? What is occurring? What isn't occurring right now? I think we've said outdoors. We lost our eco player to nuke rush, and it was all tick hill from there. Is that a juggernaut? I'm jobless. We have liftoff. Hey, what are you guys doing? Can you not stun the Thors? I don't know if it works. Pretty sure they're just getting wrecked here, but. That is a juggernaut. Now we have a Titan. There's a goddamn rattlesnake back here again. I don't know what I did. That scared the shit out of me. The gate, it's just breaking. Oh wait, I think it is just breaking. These units won't move. Oh my. Get rid of that. Okay, less icons. I don't know if that'll help, but we'll try. I'm part of the problem. 237 metal income isn't nearly enough. Oh my. Why did that come out? We're getting kind of close. The juggernaut's just getting swarmed. Wait, those are mine. Well, not anymore. How many kills? You can't see, but... several. I have mammoth tanks somewhere. Oh my god. The army's march! To war! Is it taking that long to explode him? After the GG? Oh my god. If you reclaim all the metal on the map, you may be able to upgrade your PC, yeah. Let's see, units produced 5,000 on each of those primes. Welcome to Satisfactory. And you wonder why this game is sometimes flagged as Factorio if you don't set it on YouTube. Oh my god. Ticks. Filthy ticks. Don't worry, I can pick out any of these for thumbnails. That's why we're here, so I can record this and then just pick a screenshot. This is called multitasking. Does it actually fill up, like, to his face? Yeah, it's almost done, I think. Or is that just the normal animation? Like, does it start building him at his feet? Can you do FPS cam? I don't think FPS is set up that... or... I don't think it matters much for these. It's more of an action shot. Hello. this, we get to enjoy the game now because everything stopped and the FPS is zero, aka a screenshot. Beautiful. Welcome to Tick River, also populated by grunts. Oh my. Wait, wait, wait. Some of these, wait, those aren't ticks. This is a Weber. Those are ticks. Oh yeah, you know how to do the real action shots. There you go. Throw some of that depth of field in. It does get a little messy. This would be horrible for anything but screenshots, but... Mm-hmm. There's so much! I hope they force me to spectator by now. So many. Well, there you go. The cinematic version